proteogenomics research, on the frontier of precision medicine. The fields that we currently consider next-generation molecular medicine, including genomics, proteomics, mRNAomics, microbiomics, and epigenomics, all share the same foundation. That foundation rests in omics, which is an informal term used to describe the comprehensive study of the biological components of a cell at the molecular level. Take genomics, for example. Genomics is a comprehensive study of the complete set of genes, DNA, in an organism, which we refer to as the genome. Analyzing the genome of a patient's cancer can reveal information about how to best detect, diagnose, and treat the patient. For example, a patient's cancer may have a DNA mutation that makes it especially sensitive to a drug. Although studying a patient's DNA can provide a lot of information, it doesn't give us the whole picture. The reason is that in addition to DNA, there are many other molecules that contribute to cancer biology, such as proteins. Proteomics is the comprehensive study of the complete set of proteins in an organism, which we refer to as the proteome. Proteins are built from DNA. You might say that DNA is the blueprint for life, and proteins are the tools that make living systems work. They play a major role in the daily functions of both healthy cells and cancer cells. Analyzing a patient's cancer proteome can also provide information about how to best diagnose and treat the patient. This is because proteins carry out almost all of the functions within our cells. If a protein is altered, a cell could begin to multiply uncontrollably, potentially leading to cancer. This is why almost every clinical cancer treatment targets a protein. Understanding how proteins influence cancer biology is critical to developing better diagnosis and treatment strategies, as they can add clarity to how a patient will respond to a particular treatment. In the past, researchers often studied patients' cancer genomes and proteomes separately. But in 2016, research teams combined the comprehensive analysis of patients' cancer genomes and proteomes. This integrated approach of proteomics and genomics is called proteogenomics. These studies showed that separately, genomics and proteomics provide a partial picture of cancer biology, but studying them together produced a more complete, unified picture. Researchers are hopeful that proteogenomics may improve our ability to prevent, diagnose, and treat cancer at the molecular level. Proteogenomics research, on the frontier of precision medicine. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, CPTAC, Clinical Proteomic Tumor Analysis Consortium, proteomics.cancer.gov.